back on level terms for barely a minute, and that was when Ottman played the ball across to the other side of the park. Judge by Eamon Chulu. Score with a brilliant, arguably the goal of the tournament so far. And that was 2-1 to Tunisia. They were back in front.